How do these people want to move for you to move forward in your life? Also, say you had a person in your life that you hated. This person may have been an alcoholic, an abuser, or they just left and were not in your life. So you dedicated your life to not being that person. This is how, at least partially, your family defines your life.